a 21-year-old former Boston College student accused of encouraging her boyfriend to kill himself, is scheduled to appear in court Friday. You had returned to her native South Korea but is due in a Suffolk County courtroom to face charges of involuntary manslaughter in the death of 22-year-old Alexander Urtula, Fox 25 of Boston reported. The woman was in South Korea when she was indicted in October. She and Urtula had dated for 18 months before Urtula, a New Jersey resident, jumped to his death from the top of a parking garage May 20, the day of his college graduation. Earlier this week, a public relations firm working on behalf of You released text messages suggesting she tried to intervene before Urtula died, Fox 25 reported. After the announcement of her upcoming arraignment, David Guarino, a spokesman for the Urtula family, released a statement that read in part, "Since losing Alexander in May, the Urtula family and everyone who loved Alex has been devastated by his loss. Not a minute of any day goes by without those who loved Alex grieving and continually feeling the sharp pain of his passing all over again. Memory by allowing his family and friends the privacy they need during this difficult time." The couple exchanged some 75,000 texts in the weeks before Urtula's death, MassLive.com reported. "Some of those from You said go die and that his loved ones would be better off without him," Suffolk County District Attorney Rachel Rollins told the news outlet.